You know, look away, go ahead and relax your arm a little bit.
Steve Moore is a pharmacist at Condo Pharmacy in Plattsburgh. He's giving flu shots and says demand is going up.
Towards the end of last week, the end of the week before, a lot of patients who haven't had the flu shot before, where they've been, you know, opposed to it for a number of different reasons, but they've decided that with the way people are getting sick, now's the time to get vaccinated.
New York Governor Andrew Cuomo declared a public health emergency over the weekend. He issued an executive order permitting pharmacists to vaccinate children as young as 6 months. Pharmacists had only been able to vaccinate adults before.
Well, we want to provide as much opportunity as possible for this last wave of folks to get immunized. So that means you want to have all the doors open for all age groups.
There may be a delay as pharmacists order children's doses and clear up paperwork needed to vaccinate kids. Pediatricians, of course, are always free to vaccinate children. Health officials say while the shot isn't a guarantee against the flu,
that's it,
it can still help you fight it off.
We have a ready supply of influenza vaccine. Get your shot. You might be young and healthy, but give yourself another level of protection. And you're not only protecting yourself, you're also protecting others in the community.
Well, once you get the vaccine, it will generally take about 2 weeks before it becomes effective. Talk to your doctor or pharmacist if you have any questions. Also, the Clinton County Health Department will hold a flu vaccine clinic this Wednesday. And this one's by appointment only. So call the health department if you're interested or if you want some more information. David Schneider, News Channel 5.